Lots of sunshine this afternoon, a few clouds starting to move in, but other than that, we're going to remain dry, all the moisture again staying well away from us, and that will continue to be the rule as we even go into next week, as temperatures as we go through the next few days are going to be in the 70s for highs, and overnight lows will be in the 40s. This weekend looks great. Saturday 75, Sunday 76.